dream. What's up, nieces and nephews? It's your boy Chad.
And it's your boy Uncle Bird. Today, we're going to be reacting to a video made by Bunny Mari and Jaleel. So the title of the video is called Your Kitty Stank Prank on Girlfriend. The original video link will be down in the description box below, so make sure you guys go check them out.
Yep.
Guys, if you like the video, please leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Man.
Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. But guys, without further ado, let's go ahead and slide to the reaction.
Let's get it.
He gonna shower on her in front of everybody. Hit that like sub button, man, and subscribe if you rock with the gang.
Oh, my bad, bro. Satellite.
Oh, no.
Wait, the left?
You don't get it right?
Oh, yeah. You can't
stay nice.
Now you can't
get it.
I'm gonna get her good, bro.
Stop.
Get her good,
bro. Now you know what you're
gonna do. What was wrong with you? You got chills? I think you got that
hold.
You got
hell.
You know what it is?
You gonna
hit. I got up mud, gate.
You look like you belong with the goddamn mug.
What is he talking about?
I don't want.
smell like somebody dropped a pound of keys in the elbow.
You either ain't bathing right or you ain't smelling right. For real.
Wait, what?
Something stink. Oh, it's your cat. It's your cat.
No!
Dang.
Dang, you gonna do it like that?
That's crazy. Yeah, everybody loves him. That's real.
Man, you got it. You gonna shine the world with all the men in
there.
That's so disrespectful.
I've been smelling this all day, and it's this time.
Why his brother's laughing like that?
No! You
He can't even think of the words.
Chill out,
bro.
I mean, like, you couldn't pull me to the side.
I can't pull you to the side
because
you've been on the side
with
me all damn
day.
Man, that's crazy.
Why are you eating on her like
that? I'm saying,
though,
you
I ain't on me no
disrespect. I'm just saying, though, you have to be on
everybody.
That's too
much.
Yes, you did.
You need to shut the hell up and go get in the tub, okay?
Damn, little kids just laughing.
To the side where you can smell yourself. I'm pretty sure I can smell
it.
If Deke can smell it, he can smell it. Nah, nah, come on, bro.
I'm
dead ass, bro. You get your phone, you need it. But, babe, you in that damn phone.
Damn, the phone too.
You can be up underneath smelling like that, bro.
I ain't look.
No, man.
I'm saying, but you're going to pull me to the side.
I ain't trying to smell that.
You pull yourself to the side where you're smelling yourself? No, you knew you were smelling like that, your ass should have took a bath and put on some deodorant or something. I don't know what it is, but it smelled like funky pussy. Funky, real funky pussy.
Yeah, he's going out too far.
You're not going no damn too far.
Yes, you is. This is something that you could really
smell like a goddamn dump truck, for real. Like somebody dumped 1,000 pounds of
it. Wow, Jay, just shut up.
That's crazy.
You'll be around here like Will Smith looking for a goddamn carpet for
you. Really?
He going on her. Why is he going like that? He gonna put a candle by?
You smell like a goddamn garbage disposal that's been stocked up with goddamn limber old ass meat. For real.
Why you want that specific?
You gotta get it together, bro. Get it together, bro. For real.
I'm saying, though,
you
couldn't just
ask me to come
in the room
and put on this
soap.
You know how they make you look?
They don't make you look
like that.
That make you look like you've been eating that, bro.
Yeah, like
that.
You
talk that cracking dough, you take.
That's
not crazy.
That's crazy.
I think
these smells are crazy. Not saying that. He's going to put the camera closer, man.
No text smell.
Man,
no, he's just being Chuck, let's go.
Why you said it like that?
Why you doing it like that?
For
real, bro. You can't believe me.
But I was listening to the gate. He said, bright little pussy.
All right. Yeah, you really loose.
Max. I ain't on his side. I just said him.
Max.
You
need to get it done. And you guys, you got your audience.
No, I'm not in the audience.
You smell like dinosaur ass and
dude. And you said what's going on. You
just need to take a damn bath. That's what you need to do.
You them show that eyebrows and that shit, man.
Get your phone and go ahead.
Don't fuck y'all.
Bro, get your phone and shit, bro.
Why you throwing her stuff like that?
Overdoing it, too.
Overdoing it?
Yeah, you
overdid it when you got by me smelling like overdoodle. For real. For real.
Yes, please. I'll never do that.
He gonna bless her out in front of everybody.
You can't
church right quick. Please get the Harmonizers in the back. You need to bath that kid. You need to bath that.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
How you gonna try to put it on me talking about and make me? No, you walking around stand. I was
showing my ass.
Yeah.
You want me to show my ass? I'll show my ass. I'll show my ass.
Don't do it, bro. Don't do it, bro.
It's not even on the
same. Ain't just y'all in here. All of us.
You want to put me on the ass.
I'm gonna throw you in the room and tell you these things.
It's too late. I'm gonna pull you in. It's too late. It's too late. It's too late.
Your ass stank. Your
feet
stank.
Oh, stop. You're doing
something. You really get mad, bro?
Because you
just,
you blowing
this me. This is a prank, bro.
Is this a prank,
bro?
This is
a prank.
She mad. You
mad. Ooh.
But it's just a prank, here.
Yeah. No, it's not funny.
Ooh, I almost met you, girl. Yeah. What up, D? Yeah. That's how healing you smell, huh?
Hey, y'all, I got it, bro.
Great.
If y'all want to see more pranks, hit that like button and subscribe.
But I hope you guys enjoyed this video because we did. Guys, if you have any ideas on what we should react to next, leave a comment down in the comment section below. And guys, if you like this video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And guys, we love you. Stay safe. Peace.